question. It refused to stay as it all turned gray. Oh, William Shakespeare's receding hair. Please excuse the pun. It's hair today, gone tomorrow. So be thankful for what precious locks you have. To pay or not to pay, that is the question. And by the way, I just gotta say, thank the Lord I'm not going bald. And if I may quip, my curls and I are just like heaven. Cause rest assured, there'll be no parting there. But should my head get bare like fire,